Today, I want us to do a little bit of writing about our book, The Very Hungry Caterpillar. And so the first thing we're gonna do is put our name on our paper. And then the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a big caterpillar with 7 circles for its body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then you need to give it a head. Okay. Now above all of these circles, we are gonna write the days of the week, just like how they happened in the book. Okay, and in our book, when it starts talking about the days of the week, it starts with Monday. So we're gonna write Monday above the first Monday, above the first one. Then next is Tuesday. So we'll write Tuesday. Then next comes Wednesday. And then next comes Thursday. Then Friday. And I'm running out of room, so I'm gonna come down here a little bit. Friday. Then Saturday. And then last is Sunday. So I wrote my days of the week above all the circles on my caterpillar. And then I'm gonna draw what he ate inside the circles. And so on Monday, he ate through an apple. So I'm gonna draw an apple. And on Tuesday, it says he ate through 2 pears. So I'm gonna draw 2 pears. And then on Wednesday, he ate 3 plums. I'm gonna draw 3 plums. And then Thursday, he ate 4 strawberries. So I'm gonna draw 4 strawberries. 2, 3, 4. And then on Friday, he ate 5 oranges. I'm gonna draw 5 oranges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And on Saturday, he ate a lot of different things. And so you don't have to draw all the things he ate. You can just draw some of them that you remember. Like I remember he ate an ice cream cone, and he ate a piece of cake, and he ate a lollipop, and a piece of watermelon. But you don't have to draw all of them. You can just draw a couple different ones. And then on Sunday, he ate a nice big leaf. And now you have all the different foods that the caterpillar ate and the days of the week written above them. And you can take a picture of your work and send it to me when you're done.